This is the alif which is sukun. But then it's preceded by a letter which has a fatha, which is the jim. So then this becomes the alif here. I wouldn't say it a. It becomes a letter of mad. And so it'll be You see, it's not a specific area. It became kind of non-specific. So bihijarah, hija, hija, hija. That's kind of the letter of elongation or letter of mad that we're talking about. Or it could be a dhamma that preceded, a waw that is preceded by a dhamma. So for example, ju' 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 or it could be a ya which has a sukun preceded by a kasra. So for example, dinakum, dinakum, dinakum. Subhanallah, one of the, in the Quran, one of the letters, it's actually a mnemonic within the Quran, nuhiha ilayk. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, nuhiha is a mnemonic that says, this is waw preceded by a dhamma, ya preceded by a kasra, alif preceded by a fatha, nuhiha. So this would be actually a good one here to see. These mad have to be equal in length, all three of them. And so it's a good training. So you would have to, you cannot say nuhiha. It doesn't work. They have to be the same. So it has to هذا المد الطبيعي. This is the normal mad. This is the normal mad. So nuhiha, nuhiha, nuhiha. This is a good training for you to start to kind of measure the mad. Now, understanding this and knowing kind of the length of these, there are common mistakes that are put into this. Okay, and this is where we kind of inshallah help each other out. There are some people when they come, they do tamtiyat. They create just an extra thing out of it. So they would say, nu yaqulu. And you know, you might feel it's so beautiful to say yaqul. There was no reason to extend it that much. That's called tamtiyat. That's called tamtiyat. You're just extending, you're stretching it more than what is needed. And there is another one called al-ikhtilas. Ikhtilas is taking away from the mad, shortening it, as opposed to extending it. So somebody could come and say, nuhiha, nuhiha, as if the waw is not there, as if it was just a dhamma. نحيها يقول قال you know instead of قال نوح قال so in these so we could say قال يقول قيل okay so that's the proper thing and then there is something called and this is where the sound production thing something called خنخنة المد which is creating you see where is the proper مخرج of these يقول 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 nothing should be when I close my nose it shouldn't be affecting the sound at all why because the proper makhraj for the oral and throat cavity for these letters is supposed to be the oral and throat cavity nothing from the nose يقول قال قيل it's supposed to be it shouldn't be affecting it but there are some when they recite they create khankhana they create a nasal aspect to this. قَالَ قَائِلٌ قَالَ قَالَ It's because they're putting a nose element, a nasal element to it, which it shouldn't be. The proper makhraj is just the oral and throat cavity. And that's what's called the khankhana, meaning you create a ghunna, you create a nasal component to it when they're not supposed to be. Is this okay? We're good with this? Any questions? We're going to do a lot of practice in a little bit, so bear with me here. Just I want to go through the theoretical. Yes.
So those letters,
yes. Yes. It's only if the letter these alif, waw, and ya actually have sukun on them, but the alif is preceded by a fatha, the ya is preceded by a kasra, and the waw is preceded by a dhamma. Only in those. In other words, for example, the word Quraysh. You have Qaf and then Ra and then Ya. The Ya on Quraysh is a sukun. The Ya. But because before it was not a ri, it's not Quraysh, it's Quraysh. So here the ya is not a mid. For example, the word khawf, khawf. The waw has a dhamma and the kha actually has a fatha. It's not khuf. If it was khuf, I would have made a mid out of it. But because it's preceded by a fatha, the dhamma, it does not fit this. So I would keep it khawf, Quraysh. Is that clear? Yes. Yeah. Very good. Look at this here. This is key, because when we produce these sounds of med, the position of the tongue dictates how the sound comes out. Now notice in all cases, there's the nose is sealed. The nasal cavity here is sealed. So it's the throat and the oral cavity. But the way we position the tongue will dictate how the sound comes. So in this case, when it's an alif, ja'a, ja. Notice here, even in my mouth, if you would, is ja. The distance from the cover, from the roof of the mouth until the tongue, there's a big space. This is the pink one. There's a big space. Ja'a, ja'a, qala, ja'a. Okay, that's how much this space is. When it comes to the ya, look how the tongue is jia, jia. And actually, I notice my tongue actually goes up, jia, as opposed to qala, 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 jia, qila, qila. So the tongue actually positions itself in such a way that there is a little, that's what makes the sound e kind of thing, because there is small space. It's like the pipe became kind of narrower here. And when it comes to the waw, actually, you'll say, on this one, I feel it very well. The back of the tongue almost touches the soft part, almost. Yaqulu. By doing that, notice, the only one of the three where the lips actually takes this oval shape. This, yaqulu, yaqulu, that's what this is. Yaqulu, okay. But the other one was qala. قال يقو قال قيل. Okay, this is where the practice now comes. طيب, there are multiple of these. I think we get it. So what I want is, we'll start with, there are a number of, so I want to pick some of you to start to tell me how you would actually say this. So we'll start with the right, Sister Salma, inshallah. Pick any one of them, and then we'll build on it. Or if you can read it, just ابدأ من الفوق إن شاء الله. Oh, طيب إن شاء الله. You wanna pass? Well, you wanna come? I want this to be hands-on, so I want to hear you instead of just theoretically getting it. فتفضل if you wanna, yeah. Yeah, إن شاء الله. What I care about here, I want to ignore all other tajweed. I just want to hear the mid. So I will ignore every other mistakes that you have. So you can start, inshallah. A bit, أعطينا مد شوية. أنا. أيوه. Because if you say أنا, it's as if there is, this is not there. So it's أنا. أيوه. طيب. لكن. أيوه. الظنون. أيوة.
الرسول.
أيوة.
السبيل.
Very good. See on this one here, the waw and the la and the alif have to have the same length. الرسول. الرسول. Same distance.
الرسول.
أيوة.
السبيل.
ما شاء الله.
قوارير.
أيوة.
سلسبيل.
ما شاء الله. طيب. تشوف هذا.
ترميهم.
أيوة. But معلش, you see, this one was a little bit shorter than the others. فترميهم. ترميهم.
ترميهم.
أيوة.
مأكولة.
مأكول.
مأكول. قالوا. صدقوا. نصروا. آمنوا. ظلموا.
ما شاء الله. I think you get it. Very good. طيب. تفضل يا طيب هذه أيوة
شهيد قريبة
أيوة
كريم
أيوة
مجيد
ما شاء الله جيد very good very good you wanna try whatever pick any one of them that you feel comfortable with I just want to see the مخرج of the how you actually say the mad portion لكن أيوه just make sure this length and this length are the same okay go ahead
أنا لكن
لكن طيب pick any other ones is there any بصيرة بصيرة you see this هي را has to be the same length so again خبير مجيد yes so repeat these two for me okay no, but I want the length خبير مجيد كريم عظيم عظيم ما شاء الله ما شاء الله very good استر رحيمة it's all yours pick some of the ones here with that have within this here إن شاء الله okay ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ايوه ما شاء الله very good how about these here these you can get ايوه صادقين ام قانتين ايوه ايوه Okay, can you repeat? Can you repeat those? صادقين قانتين. أيوة ما شاء الله. How about these? العالمين أين الظالمين. ما شاء الله. Okay, very good, very good. No? It wouldn't work? شمشد.
Anything?
Pick. No, but no, but ترميهم. I want that مد. أيوة. ما شاء الله. أيوة ما شاء الله. أيوة. Okay. أيوة. قاموا. يظنون اوكي
صادقين
اوكي ريبيت ذات صادقين اجين
صادقين
قانتين اوكي
العالمين
ايوه ما شاء الله فيري فيري جود ام احمد اقراي كذا اخش في هذا Very good.
أثيم أليم بصيرة خبير رحيم شهيد
ما شاء الله
عظيم قريبة كريم مجيد
ما شاء الله I said you wanna try a couple of these okay start anywhere you want start with the examples Go ahead. شاء الله. Okay, pick another one. How about this? Can you look at, can you see this one? العالمين. ما شاء الله. One more. الظالمين. ما شاء الله. Very good. حسن.
آمنوا.
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 أيوه. No, no. But the. Let's go back. Yeah. شوف هذه هنا. This.
Okay.
Yes, that one there.
آمنوا.
Very good.
صدقوا.
ما شاء الله. There you go. It's there.
ظلموا.
Very good.
قاموا. يعلمون. يظنون.
ما شاء الله.
صدقون.
صدقوا.
قانتون. قانتون.
Okay. صادقين. And قانتين.
قانتين. العالمين.
ما شاء الله.
الظالمين.
ما شاء الله. Your ya is very very good and the alif very good. طيب, give me some of these here, the last ones here.
شهيد. عظيم.
Okay.
قريبة.
How about this one here?
الظنون.
Very good.
More. الرسول.
طيب, this one.
قوارير.
ما شاء الله. Very good. Very good. قوارير. قوارير. ما شاء الله. فادي. فادي. Pick.
لكن الظنون.
ما شاء الله.
الرسول. السبيل.
طيب, خش هنا. قعود.
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 قعود. قعود. وجوه.
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 ايوه. اثيم.
اثيم.
معلش, maybe that's not clear. Let's go here.
آمنوا.
أيوه. Very good. Very good. آه was very good. Excellent. That was a better one than the others. آمنوا.
آمنوا.
أيوه.
ظالموا.
ظلموا.
ظلموا.
أيوه.
قاموا.
ما شاء الله. Very good.
يعلموا.
أيوه.
يظنون.
Very good. طيب, تفضل سهيل. Pick.
ترميهم. مأكول. مأكول.
مأكول.
Yeah. مأكول.
أيوة.
قالوا صدقوا نصروا.
ما شاء الله.
آمنوا ظلموا قاموا.
ما شاء الله.
يعلموا.
طيب, give me these here, these two.
صادقين. قانتين.
تين.
قانتين.
تين. Yeah, there you go. You see that mouth? Because that brings the actually the space a little bit narrower in the, so if you picture this here, the space becomes here narrower with the ya. قانتين. تين.
قانتين.
There you go. That one there. طيب. What we'll do here is the following. Inshallah, when I send you these, I want you to practice on these during the week, inshallah. So for each one of these letters, very important, inshallah. So during the week, you practice on this. So for example, on these, you would say, ba, but then with the mad, it would be, ba, and then, bi, and then, bi, bu, and then, bu. And likewise, each one of these letters, okay? So the importance of this is, I want you to get to notice that each one of these med, they have to have the same sound. So ba, ta, tha, ja, ha, kho, da, all of these, they have to have. And likewise here, b, t, thi, and so that's a good practice for you to start to get used to this med. And you know, this seems to be very basic. It seems to be very straightforward. Mashallah, there is a brother that frequently leads salah, and his main error is the following, where he says Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Mean. It's mean. And so these, each one of these, you have to notice that it should be B, T, Qi, like that, and you practice on it. And so this will be a good foundation. So what I want to do, inshallah, many of us probably know the surah. So on this surah, for example, if we can try to recite the surah, so I'll pick, for example, each one of us, inshallah, just reciting the surah. It has a lot of the things that we talked about, but it becomes now part of the surah, so that's where it becomes more challenging. So probably Surah Al-Kafirun, maybe all, if not all, some of us recite. So inshallah, if we can start even with the Al-Basmala. So let me start, inshallah. Rahimah, inshallah. Let me start with you, inshallah. Go ahead. You've been selected.
Yeah.
Go ahead, inshallah. Go ahead, inshallah. Most important is the med. So I want you to focus on, forget every other kind of details. I will ignore it somehow. تبدأ أنت؟ طيب يلا. If you notice, if anybody notices error, make sure you mention it. This is, we're one here, so there's no formality, inshallah.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
طيب, notice something, Saad. You said Ar-Rahman and Ar-Rahim was different than Allah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. They have to be same. نفس الشيء هنا. نفس هو هي هو عبارة عن مد هنا.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون.
طيب سؤال. You see, la, and then ma, they were not the same. So you need to make them equal.
La a'budu ma.
Ma'lish. It's not la, it's la. It's not la.
La.
Aywa.
La a'budu ma. MashaAllah. Ta'budun.
MashaAllah, very good.
Wala antum
ma'a. Wala, ma'lish, nafs al mad.
Wala. أنتم عابدون
نفس الشيء
عابدون ما أعبد
okay.
ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد
much better, ما شاء الله, very good
لكم دينكم ولي دين
ما شاء الله bless you sister طيب somebody else طيب let's take فادي تفضل
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
ما شاء الله
قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم
ما شاء الله
ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين
ما شاء الله when it comes to the كسرة I want you to put a little bit more emphasis, not just dinukum, dinukum. Make sure it's a true kasra. Make sure it's a true kasra, and so the ya would follow it. So we don't want to say dinu, it's not dinukum, it's dinukum, di. So inshallah, when you practice on these, I want you to emphasize these ones here, the ones with the kasra. Okay, B, T, the same tone has to be between, huh? Inshallah. طيب. Next. Shamshad. طيب, not leh, la. Remember, with the fatha, mad is open up. Thank you.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Not Rahman, Rahman. Man. I'm sorry. That's okay. That's okay. There you go. MashaAllah. كافرون. Open up. كافرون. Again, this one. Not ما. It's ما. ما. Open up. You see, this one you get it right. This one you're saying it right. On this one it's not. لا and ما has to be the same. Much better. Much better.
ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين.
ما شاء الله. Very good. So one of the things inshallah I'll be doing throughout is I want to pass this inshallah. So for example Fadi on this I want you to watch for example your kasra. Shamshad for example your fatha. So this will be a sheet that I will be kind of checking. First time now we kind of get the idea of where I'm going with this. But for each one of these letters, we'll be evaluating the each letter, what its makhraj is, and what the issues you might have. And so it's a way that I score you kind of thing. It's a way to score you. And so at the end of this, it's an Excel sheet that I have basically, and I'll score for each letter, its makhraj and its qualities. There are numerous of these qualities that we'll be assessing. So for example, Fadi, I want you to work on this kasra thing, and Shamshad on the fatha thing, because your waw and the alif is good, and the ya is good, but somehow the alif, so those are the kind of things that, so on this lecture that we're covering today, inshallah. طيب, who wants to go next? There you go, mashallah. You want me to be strict on you? Yeah, go ahead, go ahead. Just kidding. Say ya ayyuha. Go ahead. MashaAllah. ما تعبدون ها انتم عابدون ما شاء الله. I like your mad. The way you're saying them are very good. So go ahead. ولا أنتم yeah, don't. It's not دينكم. It's دينكم. Emphasize the yeah. دينكم. Very good. No. I want you to emphasize the way you did this on this ya. Lakum dinukum waliya din. These two have to sound the same. Again, lakum. There you go. MashaAllah. Very good. طيب. المد. أهم شيء المد إن شاء الله. Not la. I know that's an Egyptian one. I know. That's an Egyptian one. معذرة. بسم الله. أيوة. لا. معلش. رحمن. رحمن. Not رحمن. Not ما. Not ما. 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 أيوة. ما. طيب. Again. معلش, we have to work on this. رحمن، بسم الله الرحمن، ما ايوه ذاتس ماتش بيتر، ماتش بيتر، ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. يو سي ذس، يو جات ذيس فيري جود، يعني بسم الله تعودنا عليها يعني. اجين ان شاء الله ات ساوندد جود. قل لي يا ما شاء الله كافرون، ذير يو جو، ما شاء الله احسنت والله، فيري جود. ما شاء الله okay somehow these two sounded good, this one did not. They should be all the same. ولا ولا not ولا ولا ايوه not ولا 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 ايوه ما شاء الله these two are very good. بس كملوا ان شاء الله. ايوه ما شاء الله ممتاز، ما شاء الله. الياء جميل والواو جميل، الالف شويه سمت بس هذه maybe this is a good practice for you ان شاء الله عز وجل. اخت سلمى ولا ما شاء الله حسن.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا
دواب اللربت لا
أعبد ما تعبدون.
Not دون. It, you're saying دون. دون.
دون.
أيوة.
لا أعبد ما تعبدون.
Much better. ما شاء الله.
ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد. ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم. ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين.
معلش الكسرة. Again.
لكم دينكم
دي انزل. أيوة.
لكم دينكم ولي دين.
ما شاء الله. Very good. جيد. ما شاء الله. Yes.
For these three, the medicine is the same at least in that last ayah.
Yes.
Wali Adin, right?
Uh-huh.
That one also?
Here, on this one?
Yeah.
No, there is no med here.
Oh.
Because the med, for it to be a med, it has to be an ayah with the sukoon in the Quran, in the new versions of Madani Quran. It doesn't even, it's actually naked. It doesn't have anything on it. So, but the one prior to it is a kasra. But here, yeah. Yeah.
In the med, the shape of the lips, it's controlled, you know, like we
Yes,
like
yes.
Even how to open the mouth.
Yes.
There is a certain way, then the tongue is going to be.
The tongue is what dictates the position of the mouth for it to be the, you see, for this, for you to position, when you position it this way, and for the wow to do this here, when you do ooh, when you ooh, I feel the back of the tongue actually almost touching my soft or the back of the mouth. So قول تعبدو 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 بون تعبدون. And this, by the way, because we build on this as we move on, it becomes natural, inshallah. طيب استر رحيمة. ما شاء الله.
قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد
ما شاء الله
ولا
ما شاء الله والله very very good. By the way, subhanallah, you know, one of the great things about tajweed is because the emphasis is actually to say the words the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala expects us to say it, so it helps to remove anything of showing off, or because your main focus now is to just say the way it's supposed to be. And so if it was not for this, I'll have to admit to you, the very first, maybe I shared this, I think, with Sister Rahima. But there was the very first time I showed up in the US, it was in the masjid in 1989. It was Fajr prayer, and after Fajr, they had the Quran halaqa, and they were reciting. And mashallah, the very first sheikh that taught me tajweed, he was there. I did not even know that.